I'm Ari Juels. I'm a faculty member in the Jacobs Institute at Cornell Tech. My area of research is blockchains writ large. Blockchains are a mechanism for facilitating trust. They're kind of like a bulletin board. They can be read by anyone, and anything written to a blockchain remains there permanently. Applications running on blockchains are known as smart contracts. If Alice and Bob want to exchange some cryptocurrency for some tokens, they have a challenge. This is one of the problems that smart contracts are very helpful in solving. Smart contracts can perform a more or less simultaneous swap. They can act like trusted third parties, helping facilitate and make trustworthy commerce between and among individuals. One of the things I like about blockchain research, apart from the fact that it's so interdisciplinary, is a close connection between foundational results and practice.